Puck and roll.
Chucky rolling, I'm gonna break my neck.
Duke
can do it.
This is like the MCG stage.
What do you mean MCG? No. MCG was maybe 4 feet.
Okay, maybe it was like that high.
And plus we were midgets back then, so.
And we still jumped off it.
Exactly.
Come on,
Rachel.
Hey.
Give us
some motivation.
Jump.
Jump. Anyone want to
motivate me?
Just look him from behind. Go reach your hand on his
butt and push him.
Hey, what are you doing?
Just jump. Get away from me, Mike.
All right. I'm not gonna just go.
Can't see from this branch. I don't know what you're gonna do.
What's that, like 2 meters high?
It's like
the entire studio.
Are you sure it didn't hurt?
Yeah.
Because every time I jump from things, I freaking sense this huge shock with my leg.
Let's see.
Carry him down, Chica. Alright, oh, slide down.
take a picture.
The way that you're positioned, you're just gonna like.
There you go. Okay.
Dude, your feet are almost on the ground.
No, they're not.
Turn around and like.
Okay.
Do it the other way.
At the bottom, you'll be falling at. Your velocity will be 6 meters per second. Okay, that's not a lot. That's a calculation. Probably 6 meters a second.
What the fuck?
Yeah! Oh my god.
Wakefield after the fall.